And while the Midwest and the Great Plains are seen as being much more conservative in 2023, during the early 1900s and earlier, these areas of the U.S. is where many early progressive reforms were enacted, with the Wyoming Territory being the first place in the U.S. to give full voting rights to women, all the way back in 1869, Montana being the first state to elect a woman to the House, and South Dakota being the first state to elect a woman to the Senate.